you can break out of it. We still have ghouls in the mix now as well. Destroyer and Snared in the middle of everything. That's a quick kill and an epicenter storm.
The TC has more mana thanks to the big mana potion. Pops it right there along with the invul. Another storm could be coming through. Fiends are borrowed, but there is the dust. Grubby taking a great fight over here, finding more kills. TC again though has to be careful. Now thankful for these tanky items that he found earlier. Some fiends going down, but Happy still with the respectable force left. Grubby needs to be careful, especially with his TC, second hero.
Kodo in focus fire blocks himself, a little heal scroll use, but can't save it. So the damage aura is gone. He must respect the Lich now that he's up on level 3. So much mana for Nova. TC at 50%, Headhunter starting to drop as well. Still 10 supply lead for the Flying Dutchman. Peon's under attack, but Grubby is in as well. What's the items? No invul potion this time. Has to pop the heal potion immediately.
Nice stomp there once again. Not too many kills though right away. Headhunter's starting to drop really low. Some berserkers are falling. Kodo doesn't quite get off the devour. Good micro by Happy, of course. TC hits level 4. With that, he's a little bit faster. Doesn't have mana, however, at the moment. Dust coming in. Three fiends borrowed. Are they all gonna get killed? Level 4 for the Farseer.
Oh boy, is there more mana? Chain Lightning would be great. No, there's no item at all for the Farseer. A little bit exposed. Gotta be careful. That Kodo was devouring while the call was in the air. Tremendous play. And again, taking out the Destroyer so early. That makes the Wolves really powerful.
Grubby looking really good right now. As long as he keeps his heroes alive, this may actually be his game. TC from the shop. Once again, we see the strength of Terran stand with the shop always close by to the expansion. Lich with the invul. Barely survives, but that only lasts for... Well, it's a big invul. No, it's a small invul.
No,
it
was a big...
chance with the TP. Going for the Dark Ranger hero kill. If he gets her, it's going to be looking amazing. But she gets away just barely. We are now in the juicy corner of the map. This was... ignored for the longest time. Grubby going in, looking for the next big fight. He knows he has way more mana. Gets the first fiend right away, and Happy's fiend numbers are too low. He's in trouble. He's surrounded. Does he even have Death Pact? I'm not sure. No, he doesn't. It's Aura. He might be falling right here. Mana potion. Stomp. That's the kill. That might be the game.
What can you do if you don't have a speed aura? No way. GG. Grubby still got it and takes map number one.
Another nice stomp hitting there. Of course, there's no silence to control this. TC, Pitlord needs to find the right angle to attack these berserkers. That seems to be working now. Both sides losing quite a lot. Fiends going down more and more. Another two went down right there. The stomps are just out of this world. And remember, he's still got the big mana potion. Pops it, uses it, gets the Lich. Couldn't use the invul. Happy down now on his second hero. Doesn't have the Lich or the orb to use anymore. Has to TP out. This fight goes to Grubby. Happy going in again. He knows he has to force something against this expansion, but it's so freaking hard. Perfect stomp and a stasis trap to celebrate the victory of map 2. This is GG and 2-0 for Grubby.
I am blown away.
Really impressive.
By
really,
this.
Really impressive by Grubby. Going for his own bit of creeping again, stealing a camp away from the enemy side. But he's creeping two camps at the same time, like we saw on Terranus. Two headhunters and a wolf, and that's going to be a level 2 for him.
And creeping with the headhunters, taking out the murlocs at the same time. Now the wolves are here, chain lightning as well. Excellent coil by Happy. Lich!
Oh, into the creeps!
Almost a disaster.
But only one statue kill from that though. It seemed like he needed more. Speed scroll engagement, perfect timing on the science, breaks out of it again. With the invul potion, more fiends are going down. Okay, Grubby's finding some kills. Also good coils coming in. Happy still with lots of mana left on his heroes. A-bombs not getting devoured, kept them away from the Kodo beasts. TC needs to pop that big mana potion. Yeah. He is the only chance that Grubby has in this fight, but here comes the silence, and this time there's no invul to get out of that anymore. Happy chasing further. After these berserkers, so many are going down, the coils always land perfectly. This stomp was okay, but now the army for Grubby isn't so big anymore. He can't find the kills. It's GG.
Happy Grubby flirting with the ogre at a very unusual time.
Does he get the ogre lord trap? Oh, no, he doesn't. He fails it.
Oh, maybe he can make up for it somehow with great blocks. Oh, this is rough, and Happy now knows it.
DK's coming in. Big last hit right here. Both are going to try to go for it with the spell. Oh, but this is not looking good for Grubby. He's taking so much damage on the Farseer. Too much! He got it. Not the item, but he got the experience. Lost the TP, and Happy gets more damage. with the Warsong Battle Drums. DK comes in, easy last hit with the coil. Happy is so on point right now with his movements. Since the last map.
Yeah, this is... Oh, snipe through the forest.
Oh my god.
Wonderful. The vision with the sentry and snipe through the forest with the coil. Yeah, things are becoming really problematic. Now another coil, another kill, and thanks to the aura, just walks away.
The TC not creeping. And the TP was used earlier. So there's no easy way to get out here for Grubby. And Lips coming in with the Nova, just waiting for it to hit into the headhunters. There it is, Chain Lightning as the counter. Level 2 for the TCs to go quickly for the Stomp. Maybe Grubby can find some kills here of his own.
Scroll of the Beast. He sees the opportunity. Maybe the one opportunity he has, and all of a sudden the Lich is surrounded. Is he trying to get out? Has a Stomp, has the Lich.
And Snare should be upgrading right now, isn't it? Yeah, he's going for the next Fiend. He's going to get that one as well. Great comeback by Grubby. TC coming in, looking for the next big Stomp. There's no silence to control him. Nice heal scroll there by Grubby as well, healing off the damage for the Nova. The Fiend's in a bad position, getting ensnared. One more going down. But even if the Fiends are gone, the heroes are now so strong for Happy. And he's saving three of those Fiends into the back as well. TC has barely any health or mana left to fight anymore. But the Berserkers are doing a great job moving forward, finding more and more kills. Dust is there again. More Fiends going down. TC level 4, almost enough for the Stomp. But doesn't quite have enough mana. Happy only with heroes left almost.
Oh, the Fiend got saved last second. There's another Raider for more control. Right clicks from the TC, very strong as well. The Wolves tear these Fiends apart. The coil is too late. Big Nova into the already hurt Headhunter. The Disease Cloud is doing a wonderful job. No invul on him. Okay, here we go. Doesn't hit a lot, I was about to say, but all three heroes here, but all very well split. Going for the Lich once again. There is an invul. Coil as well. Happy, so greedy.
He's waiting for the ensnare from the Raider. Happy's trying to take out the Raider. Invul forced. Raider still alive. There is the ensnare. Onto the DK. Raider falls, however. Death Knight, one single coil is left. Has to use it on the Lich.
And now there's nothing anymore. He's going for the surround. He's going for Happy's throat. Closing that surround. No TP. Can he fight out? Can he fight out? The skeleton blocks himself a little. Oh no! Is he about to go down? The DK. That's his lifesaver. The aura. The statue. Run, Happy. Run!
Crazy moments on concealed. That could have been the game right there. Grubby, even with the great wolf block, almost got that kill, but Happy gets away.
Now
Happy chasing hard with his spell, silence again. TC not threatened, however. Big surround by Grubby coming in from every angle. TC just counting the seconds until he can finally stomp again. One Kodo got to devour, and that's the stomp right there, hitting basically everything. Level 5 for the Farseer. Chain Lightning coming in, lots of damage. TC needs to come in with the next stomp, and he does. Another Kodo is taken out, though. More supply for Grubby, up by about 10, but again, it's all about the mana. TC has barely any mana left. Next invul used, trying to stay alive in this fight, and so far it's working. The next Kodo comes in, immediately sniped once again.
Level 5. And the DK is surrounded, trying to get him to a TP. There's a Storm. Does he have another Chain Lightning? Wants to nuke. Gets the nuke. Death back. Oh, the TC is in trouble. City and dead. TP out. Lich level 4. The carry is gone.
A mana pool of more than 500. At the moment, it's mostly empty. Even at this late stage, still dodging the ensnares with the Burrow. Assassin's Trap there once again connected. TC getting silence, breaks out of it once more, but it's the only invul for him. Happy losing a few Fiends, but the heroes are still left. Somehow Grubby got a big army again. This might be Grubby's best chance, but crazy splits now by Happy, not allowing for a good stomp anymore. And now the TC is exposed. Right click, focus, coil Nova, and almost falling. The right clicks follow him, and the TC is dead. Happy's hero still fairly well alive. The Dark Ranger there getting coiled as well. Grubby doesn't have the damage anymore, but the Dark Ranger, what's she doing? She's definitely staying in there too long. A rare micro mistake by Happy. He loses his own hero. Only the third hero, but still painful. Oh. Lich gets to level 5, though. That is level 3 Nova now. But Grubby still has a decently sized army left. The Wolves at this point also aren't too bad. He's got the money for the Tavern Revive. The TC is back.
He has a potion.
He has mana with a potion, exactly.
He's in the middle of everything, and he catches pretty much the entire undead army. Can't really coil, and that's another Rumination going down. Dark Ranger back from the Tavern as well. 45 supply by Happy. These Wolves are wonderful. So much damage. Sets up the status trap once again. Gotta be careful with the Farseer. He's under pressure. Coil! And he's dead. Level 7 and level 5. TC on his own now. No summons. No Chain Lightning anymore. Sobi Mask doing so much damage. He's trying to surround the DK, but there's Death Pack. Can't really do anything. Wolves took out the Acolyte once again. Nova, Frostborn hungers as the TC dead again, and we go full distance. So, big moment now. Who's going to get the Ogre? Grubby, big mana potion again. But, ooh, Fastia probably surrounded, but Happy respects the chain lightning. You can't Renegade allow this Coil Nova. Ready. You can't allow this nice hex, but the Nova is ready. Steals it. Parry up the Vitality. Is this Grubby's last chance?
Shadowhunter in trouble. He can't heal himself right now. Doesn't have the mana for the heal wave. He gets away just barely. Statue also saved to the back with a sliver of health. Nova again on the shadow. If the hex is over, he's dead. He's dead before the DK has more coils to use. Fashi is still in trouble, running away, trying to not get killed here with the Nugent. He will survive. Happy, looking for more and more kills once again in this little corner of the map like it was so many years ago.
Wow, history is really repeating, is it? The TC is in, needs the stomps. Kodo, maybe a little snack, but the Burrow dodges again. He would love to take out the statue. He would love to get a bit of experience. TC threatening this, but there's no surround. Raider's coming in. Fastia's coming in. He could nuke him soon. TP out. Respecting the triple hero again. No kills to be done for Grubby.
Oh, wow. Army is separated. TC's in the back, and he's hurt. Level 3 shadow. That's good.
No TP. He has to fight for his life. And for the $750 now, Headhunter number one falling quickly. Shadowhunter down to 50% as well. Silence on the TC, not getting the stomps off. Waiting patiently for that one stomp. Happy could be sandwiched here. Stomp is great. Two destroyers in the air, but the Headhunters can't reach.
Shadowhunter could be in trouble again. Still quite hurt after the heat wave comes to Coil Nova, and that's the shadow gone. DK is very hurt as well, but he's got the invul using it here. He's safe now, and the TC is not. Coil executes him. Only the Farseer left here with his units. Are they good enough? Can Grubby do it? Only one hero.
Level 4, that's Death Pack. That's no threat for the DK anymore. The Destroyer was safe there. The Kodo will fall. Grubby, you fought such a crazy series, but it seems like life ends here.
Destroyer comes back in with a nice devour, gets ensnared, gets focused, and perhaps killed. There's so much damage not landing on the heroes. Happy finding more and more kills. Coil actually misses. Rare mistake there. Chain Lightning comes through, but only level 1 Chain Lightning. That barely tickles at this stage in the game. Grubby has to fall back, but he's trying to run away from an unholy aura.
How is he reviving two heroes, two crucial heroes? He's still holding on to the greater mana. But he's about to lose two more Berserkers. He's already 10 supply down. Grubby, desperate. Some right clicks. Oh, on the DK. But maybe that's it now. Shadowhunter is back, but he's too late. The Fastia hits the deck as well. And that's a triple kill for the Emperor. Invincible. 3.5 years and counting.